Google Docs, adding a footer. Sometimes there is a reason to have a footer on your document. You might place your page numbers in that area. You might need to add footnotes, or you may have some label you want to place down there. To open your footer, go to the area where it should be and just click on it to open it up. You can also open your footer by going to the Insert menu, go to Headers and Footers, and then Footer. And then here are the footer shortcuts. Once you have your footer open, you can add a page number by going to the Options label here and then clicking on Page Numbers. And you can set this up the way you like, click Apply, and there's your page number. You can also change where that page number is placed by using these align icons. So I can center it, or I can actually go to the left side of the page. Once you have your footer the way you want it, click on the outside of the page, and there it is.